I bring you a tale from Nigeria, all the Yoruba people. This is a tale of King Yasser. Now, he was appropriately named because everybody said yes, sir, to him all the time. All the time. Anything that he wanted, it was yes, sir. Yes, sir. Anything that he wanted. Now, he ruled with an iron hand. And he kept a very peaceful village. Peaceful, peaceful kingdom. Until one night, he was sleeping and he was disturbed. Well, he didn't like his sleep disturbed. He went to the window to see what the matter was. And when he hiked up the window, ribbit, what is that? Frogs, frogs outside my window, disturbing my sleep? I can't have that. But the more he said, be quiet, shut up, ribbit, ribbit. So he called for his servants. All his servants came running. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I see frogs outside of my window. I want them all exterminated. Get rid of the frogs. I must have a good night's sleep. I must. I must. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Everybody said yes, sir, to him, except his queen. She looked at him and she said, you're going to be sorry you did that. You can't get rid of all the frogs. Woman, what do you know? I'm the king. I'm Yasser. Well, they got rid of all of those frogs. And he got a good night's sleep for 2 or 3 months. Everything was going well. But one night, he woke up to a buzz. Bzz, ouch! Bzz, ouch! Bzz, ouch! 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 It was mosquitoes eating him up. How did these mosquitoes get in here? So he called for his servants again. Yasser, Yasser, Yasser. We gotta get rid of these mosquitoes. They're biting me. Well, sir, how are we gonna get rid of mosquitoes? Well, you take a net and you get the mosquitoes out. That's how you do it. That's why I'm king and you're not. Well, they tried to get the mosquitoes out. They took all kinds of nets, but they got worse. The horses and the cows were making all kinds of noises. They were trying to keep those mosquitoes from biting their backs. They were galloping away from the town. The babies were crying. Nobody was safe. His wife looked at him and says, see, you didn't know what you were doing. Shut up, woman. I'm still the king. She looked around and all the people were leaving. They had packed up their donkeys, their horses, their babies, their furniture, and they were leaving town. His kingdom had been abandoned. And he looked at her, and she looked at him, and she says, be careful what you ask for. You can't always have your way, because everything is connected. Frogs are not vegetarians.